Yes,
the world, stop all the world, back in the old routine. The way my life can feel so good, back in the old routine.
I'll give you the chance, the rest of the
time, the
come on, baby. Better finish your makeup. We're on a few minutes.
Oh, God, Harry, you make me sick. Night after night, the same thing.
Oh, come on. Now, let's not start with that routine again. Just put your makeup on and get out there.
Harry, why can't we talk? Just once, why can't you listen to me about that?
Because all you want to do is complain. I'm sick and tired of it.
Well, don't you think I'm tired of this? Being on the bottom of the bill, playing the worst theaters in every small town in the country?
Well, it's not my fault. We just haven't had the breaks, that's all.
Oh, stop kidding yourself, Harry. We had the breaks. We were on our way. They said we were the best song and dance team in the country. We could have played the Palace. Now look at this. We're nothing but a couple of broken-down clowns.
All right, big deal. So we blew it.
No, not we blew it. You blew it, Harry. You. As soon as things started to happen for us, we had to start with that drinking and that idiocy.
What's the difference? You don't want to be a dancer all your life anyway.
No, I didn't. I was hoping we'd have a home and a family and live like normal people. I was willing to give it all up because I loved you. I thought one day we'd get all that anyway. I guess I was wrong. It's too late, Harry. Now we have absolutely nothing.
That's not true. We still have each other, and that means something.
Not anymore, Harry. I've made up my mind. I'm going to leave you tonight after the show.
Oh, come on, baby. Who do you think you're kidding? What would you do? Where would you go without me?
I don't know. But that's not the sad part. The sad part is I don't really care anymore. Wherever it is, it's got to be better than this.
Well, if that's the way you want it, go ahead. See if I care. I'll get along without you just fine. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if my career really took off once I'm rid of you. And I got news for you. It'll be a relief not to have to carry you anymore. Because if you want to know the truth, you're the real reason I drink. I do it only to help me to forget the fact without you, I could have been really big. I could have been a big star.
Showtime! Showtime!
Come on, clown. We're on. Here. Come on, it's the last time. We might as well give them their money's worth. You okay?
They eat it up.
I never believed you. You're brilliant.
These both are. That's our headliners. Get that curtain up. They want to go to bow.